Hey there! Ready to get your JBL Xtreme 3 speaker connected? We will walk you through pairing it via Bluetooth and using the app. Let's dive in. Method 1 via Bluetooth. Turn on the speaker. First, make sure your speaker is turned on. You will see the LED indicator light up white. If Bluetooth is active, the speaker will emit a pairing sound and start blinking. Enter the pairing mode. If the Bluetooth button is not blinking, tap on it. Now your speaker is in pairing mode. Connect to your device. On your smartphone or other device, open the Bluetooth settings. Look for the JBL Xtreme 3 in the list of available devices. Tap on it to connect. Your device should pair with the speaker and you will hear a confirmation sound from the speaker. Method 2. Using JBL Portable app. Download the app. You can use the JBL Portable app to connect your speaker. You also connect via Bluetooth to your speaker after download and install the app from your device app store. After then you connect, open the app, and you will see your speaker on the main screen. It gives you more features and options. Thanks for watching. You will find more tips for your speaker in the playlist. If you enjoyed this video, hit subscribe so our channel pops up first when you search for solutions. See you next time.